And you've got two models in the fairway lines. We've got the standard and the sub-zero. And what player is going to fit for which of the two models?
So the standard version is going to be a little bit higher launching, a little bit easier to turn over. Sub-zero is going to be a little flatter trajectory, a little more neutral shot shape. Both have exceptional ball speed, both really distance breakthroughs that we haven't seen in this category for several years, but slightly different shot shapes and trajectories.
So a player that creates too much spin is going to want the sub-zero just to get that more penetrating ball flight.
Right.
And then someone, maybe a sweeper of the ball who doesn't have any trouble controlling the spin, will just stay with the standard.
Both are extremely versatile. Both are good off the fairway and off the tee. But like you said, the sub-zero is for a slightly stronger trajectory.
Okay. Excellent.
Felt good.
Yep. That was good there.
Here we go.
Yeah. Good efficiency, yeah, good ball speed.
Yeah.
Good flight too. Bang.
Wow. That felt good. Ooh, straight as a string. It is a little bit lower.
Yeah.
Kind of a more penetrating trajectory.
Highest ball speed too.
These are the new for 2018 Callaway Rogue Fairway Woods. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out. And don't worry with TGW's 30-day money-back guarantee. Give it a shot. If you don't love it, you don't keep it.